Hi, this is Sharmin here. In this video, I'm going to talk about technology in agriculture. So if you're interested, please continue watching. So before I start my class, please make sure you subscribe my channel. Then you can find new video. And do you think this video is helpful for you? Please give a thumbs up and share with your family and friends. So let's get started. So technology in agriculture, that is that people have developed different types of agricultural technology to meet the demand of food. And technology has played an important role in agriculture. So we have various types of tools such as plow, spade, that is tractor, sickle. So how can development of agricultural technology help us? Help you? How? So number one way, that is mechanical technology. Number two, chemical technology. Number three, that is biotechnology. Excuse me. So number one, that is mechanical technology. So mechanical technology, that is people invented tools and used them. So for example, spade, plow, irrigation pump, and shovel, axe, all right? So it helps to produce a lot of food in the shortest period of time. It allows a small number of people to grow, to process a lot of food in a shortest period. And number two, that is chemical technology. So chemical technology, that is in many crops, and that is farmers use chemical technology, chemical fertilizers and pesticides. That is the chemical technology, chemical fertilizer and chemical pesticides. That is chemical technology. All right. So it's to increase the production. And the fertilizer, that is helps plants grow well and produce more food. So chemicals are used to resist harmful pests and weeds in order to grow more food. So resist, that means to fight against something, fight against disease, all right? And number three, that is biotechnology. So biotechnology is a technology. This is one kind of technology that uses living things to make new product for human welfare. So it can create new crops, new types of crops, help farmers increase the amount of production of crops and reduce their workload. So for example, agricultural technology, that is agricultural biotechnology, is a way to make plants with a special quality. So this technology allows farmers to grow plants that are more nutritious, more resistant to pests, and more productive. So how does agricultural technology help improve our life? Now you understand. So I hope that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share with your family and friends. If you need more class, go to my website www.educatorsharmin.simplesite.com, and in my description box you can find a link. You go there and book a child class. That's all. Thank you very much.